Hi guys, so today I'm going to be doing a channel update. So just to give you news in the world of gaming and stuff like that, the PlayStation Network has been down for a bit, like it's off and on sort of thing. I was playing today, it was a little bit down, so just they're still recovering. While believe it or not, Microsoft is actually, I have both systems, so I'm not a fanboy or anything like that, guys. So, but the Xbox has been fine with the Live so far. So the other thing also is from the CES, there's a new way to install your hard drive from Nico, and basically it's called the Data Bank, and you can use 3 1/4, sorry, 3.5 inch hard drives, so the big ones, which need to be powered. So it actually, the power is actually kind of unique in this new device, is that it actually attaches to the PS4 power plug-in, so which is kind of neat. But is there any effects when you do that? I have no idea. So that is something to be aware of. It is going to cost around $30 to $40, which is actually a cheap price for an enclosure. That's basically what it is. It's an enclosure for your PS4. There is other ways to sort of like hack your PS3, sorry, PS4, so that you don't need an enclosure. But you'll have r wires running out of it, so it's up to you if you want that. The other thing that was in that was quite interesting was in the Xbox Live, sorry, Live Games with Gold, we have ATV, MX, Alive. For the Xbox 360, Witcher 2, and you got D4 for the Xbox One, which I have already downloaded and I've started playing, and actually is quite good. Oh, and the other thing in the news was that Sony has sold 18 million PS4s.